Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to change three finger swipe gestures on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. The main procedure is through Windows settings. You can try the other two as well, but why go into the complex methods when it is so simple through the settings? Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. Then go to the Bluetooth and devices tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on touchpad. Now scroll down and you'll find three finger gestures. Click on it. For swipes, which means swiping your three fingers on the touchpad, you can choose the option using the drop down menu, like it does nothing or it switches apps to show desktop or changes audio and volume. And for taps, you can do something similar. For example, you can keep it at nothing or open search or notification center or play pause, etc. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.